Good girl, Mama.
He wants that registration, and he believes that's part of his poll numbers. But if you look at this, you know, it's not just that his approval rating is down 7 points, and then he's behind Biden by